We have seen the body work of Golovkin before make a difference, and that is a beautiful straight right hand, a delayed reaction by Murray. It was a legal punch. Golovkin does everything. You know, when you can throw this kind of body punch and score a knockdown with it, plus all the work he does to the head, it's very impressive. Top. The body work took it actually hurt Murray, even though he was pushed down. And ultimately got to him. And you want to say the right hand's really his best weapon, but not really. The upper stoppage, I think, by the referee and appropriate at that moment.
Yeah. Well, and to emphasize again, nothing to be ashamed of. He has lost to a man who might just turn into one of the very best ever here, and he has given him a great fight.
He fought as well against Gennady Golovkin, actually better than anybody else had.
So.